with a major in Decker at Rolling Brook, Marker 251. Spider is inbound. A vehicle came off of 330 and hit a tree.
Major accident. Inbound Decker at Rolling Brook. Honda came off of 330, hit a tree before Rolling Brook exits. Driver still in the vehicle.
Stay fine, Medic 5.
Medic 5.
We're in need of extrication, heavy jaws, driver's side into the tree, patient still inside the vehicle, unable to get him out.
One patient on my ground, Houston, once we get him extricated.
Nurse Clark, command, one patient on my ground, one for dispatch.
Please advise whoever's working this for PD that the patient may be critical if they're interested in reconstruction.
Come in from operations, patient's been extricated.
Around 10 a.m. this morning, Sunday, October 22, 2017, Baytown's emergency response teams responded to the scene of a single vehicle accident near Rolling Brook Drive and Spur 330. The victim was extricated from the vehicle by Baytown Fire and Rescue and transported by ambulance to a hospital. No other info is available at the posting of this story. Thank you.